I go there often. That's how I noticed that there is no Asian people in the posters. We looked up and we see that there's a blank wall, so we decided, and then we looked around and we saw that there was no Asians in any of the posters at McDonald's, so we decided to do it ourselves, and I guess the rest is history.
That's why we recreated the circles, like we tried to get the same color palette, and we tried to make the printing really good as well. The goal is not to make anyone notice it.